so launching the Promethean document camera, we're going to come in here to Active Inspire. In Active Inspire, we need to find the Tools button on the toolbox. And in here is an option for Launch Active View. That is the Active View, Active Inspire Promethean document camera. I don't have one hooked up, but once you launch that, you should be able to see what's going on from there. Okay? Have fun.